I know that my Savior lives, and at the end, he will stand on this earth. My flesh may be destroyed, yet from this body, I will see God. Yes, I will see him for myself, and I long for that moment. Grandma, I really miss you, and it ain't been the same. I drop a tear when I hear your name. Mariella Holloway, why you gotta be so far away? Used to say, don't worry, it's gonna be okay. But it ain't, it's like when you left, you took the Lord with you. Why couldn't I come when he came to get you? Damn, I really miss you. I had to say it again. I remember the time when I was like 10. Crept up in the neighbor's yard, yeah, being hard-headed. You told me I would get it, you said it. Boy, did I get it, but after you spanked me, you hugged me, kissed me on my forehead, told me that you loved me, and I saw that it hurt you more than it hurt me. I thought, how bad could this hurt be? I know now, that's why it's only done out of love, but I wouldn't give for one more hug from Grandma.
Baby, it's gonna be okay.
Oh, yes,
she used to tell me that.
Baby, it's gonna be okay.
Everything
I really miss hearing. A couple of family members is gonna hate me, but I'ma let you know what's been going on lately. Now you know since you left, a lot of things with your kids done changed. Yeah, Jackie's still crazy, don't know what's up with James. Ain't seen Jerry in a while, you know he walked like you. And Renee's back in jail, you know she talked like you. Ricula's doing real good now, she working. Rhonda's still running around, tricking, jerking. Buckeye's bugging, he done lost his mind. And Jarvis, back out of jail, doing fine. Collie, he done changed, it ain't all about self. It's for my father. Well, that's something else. Buzz, that's my dog, the oldest grandmother down. My great-grandmother, making a lot of trips out of town, but that's a good thing. And if I could only hear you sing once more, oh Lord, the comfort it would bring. Mother, 11 kids, 11 grandkids, and since then, two of your grandkids done had kids. I had a boy named Tacoma, Xavier's brother. That's right, Xavier made you a great grandmother. I thank you for the best times of my life. I thank you for when you first met her, accepting and loving my wife. I thank you for those Sunday dinners, they were vital. I thank you for my life. I thank you for the Bible. I thank you for the songs that you sang in the morning.
Amazing grace.
While I'm yawning, I thank you for the two beatings you gave me. Cause I know somewhere along the line, the lesson I learned from them two beatings saved me. And when you died, I cried like a baby. I begged the Lord to take me, cause no one else could give me what you gave me. But life, like everything, comes to an end. I pray I go to heaven to see you again. Amen.
It will be.
It's gonna be okay.
Don't you know?
She used to tell me that.
Amazing grace, how sweet the sound that saves.